Our vision that I implemented this year had last year, and just some housekeeping and get through terms of sanitation, your hands, speak something you have before you call the seniors, instead of Lawrence, and keep your mask on when you're putting all the facilities. And we will be calling up students in groups to receive certificates and awards, so we keep our thoughts until the end, and just keep things moving nice and simple. So I think first of all, we have some music from our transition year band. It's Gatsby's called Stranger on the Shore.
Ms. Ebrink, Mr. Minch, Ms. Markley, and Ms. Roman, for all their hard work with you throughout the year. Mr. Kate, the program's coordinator, for his eye to detail and creative organization of students. Ms. Lambert, sorry, Ms. Lancaster, Mr. Foster, and Ms. Media, the rest of our program, who are such great support. I'd also like to thank Mr. Boland, who was my assistant last year, and has now moved on with you in the future. Ms. Dunn, Mr. Finn, and Ms. Gann are extremely supportive for all of our TY activities. A big thank you to all of the teachers, students, and caretaking staff who set up this gym yesterday morning. There was quite a lot of stuff to be moved, and they did it as wonderful. Parents and guardians, we are very grateful to you for allowing your sons and daughters to have such a great opportunity of participating in our TY program. Be proud of them for their wonderful achievements. Thanks to the administration and other staff for their help with various publications and notes and all that is required at times for transition. The county staff will give you some lovely treats at the end of the ceremony, and we would like to say thanks to them for that. But for now, it just remains for me to wish you the transition year class of 2020 every success in your senior cycle and joy and happiness.
Thank you, Ms. Warren. I really echo Ms. Warren's thoughts. Thank you, everybody, who took part in preparing for this ceremony for the work on the chart space plane. Now, we move on to the first half of your awards for our classes from. So the county become Equites awards in our first category, and we have a great tradition of participation in the Equites Ireland Young Entrepreneurs Program. And the class of 2020 is no different, and added very much to our culture of success in this program. Over 40 mini companies took part in our intern and school competition, and we would indeed like to thank our judges, William Osborne from Central and James Joe from Radwood, who met with all the companies and put 10 of you through your paces in an interview process. From which 5 of you were selected to represent our school in the week of county finals. And we're delighted now here today to recognise the achievement of these students. First up, we have Evan Burke, John Moore, and Aaron Kill, who made it to county week of finals for their company, the Food Cycle of Tires for Dog Beds. I love that. Thank you. And No, and I'm saying all the things our flight companies went to, we become going to flight this summer, like the year of the that once again, last week, the very successful thing called first base in Campobico with TOT hard stats. And these two young gentlemen who present them all, they produce fantastic flight quality and unique products, and they're backed up with an exceptional social media campaign and social media presence. So, when we ask Maris Polo and Kino Kuma from Overall to come up to the next round of we are very, very proud of Maris and the achievements in reaching the honor of playing the very recommended Arsenal and the Campy Bowl Prize. Well done to the guys.
Thank you to the four local teachers year in year out of the groups.
Great quality products and services with your students. Now, we're going to move on to your portfolio of certificates. Now, portfolio of certificates represents all your work hard work throughout the year, both as individuals and as groups and teams. And students will receive a myriad of certs for various modules of participation in drama, inequality, ECDL, and MSU. So, we're going to call you up now in small groups from your base class from last year, and we're going to begin with 4L. And first off, we have Sophie Bailey, Ian McAfee, Emma Byrne, Joanna Byrne, and Emma Foster. First of all, two to four all car, Ella Austin, Henry Carroll, Thomas Collins, Fagundes, and Matthew Devaney. Ari Dunhill, Tanya Dorn, Laura Doyle, Abby Joyce, and Zoe Kiddis. Jay Kelly, Steve Thomas Kenny, Josh Kinsler, Ross Lawless, and Isabella Lowe. Dean McGinnis, John Holmes, Patrick Murphy, Alan Moore, Sharon Myers. Sophie Gaynor, Roy Adair, Nima Haller, Carol Keith, Ray Stevens. Playing for Ollie Timmins, Anna Tully, Adrian Quamley, Emily Wallish, and Heidi Woods. Big welcome to all our four old students, and thank you very much, Ms. Roman, for your hard work with children over the year. Now, we're for a bit of a treat, I think, this time we have one of the Mike Max Rogia, who's going to bring us through some of your memories of DUI.
Good afternoon, everyone. Obviously, I'm going to talk to you guys through our week we've had today, and you know, recap on how it was to be a student in person to why I'm going to be staying in your business. So, obviously, and I know horrendous in this picture, but we're going to ignore them. Obviously, I'm pretty well remembered because we all started into different base classes, and well, terrifying. I think it was a really interesting way to sort of, you know, mix up the students and talk to people that you might have otherwise just never talked to, and just get to know people that you could have never had any other opportunity to interact with. Or maybe you never would, I know, but that's not the case. I mean, what else? I think we all need great classics. It's not good. First thing, induction wall. The pure nerves I was experiencing on this day with, you know, athletics and being sort of in different base classes, and then just I think the whole energy and vibe of the morning, there was so much anticipation going into this day and everything that we were going to be doing, and it was just such a weird electric atmosphere. And then obviously some of our students have participated in jump short, and I think it's worth mentioning how legitimately cool, creative, and inspired a lot of the things that were made were. And like, can we just take a minute here to appreciate the sheer amount of effort and like the modeling even, like it's ridiculous talent. This was a trip to the Adventure Center. It was genuinely such a fun day. Like we did all kinds of things, canoeing, rock climbing, zip lining, archery, and it was such a fun way for us to kick off the year. I think I will never forget. the pure shock and terror of capsizing my naked canoe and plunging myself into freezing water because I thought standing up on it was a good idea. Oh, and then this was the musical. I may or may not have had a small part in it. As you can see, my being there in the middle looking delightfully heterosexual. But I think that was okay. But on a real note, anyone who was involved in the musical can agree that it was such an insanely fulfilling and exciting and engaging experience. And I think it definitely helped us all sort of, you know, build our confidence. It was the best aspect I've ever managed to be a part of. And, you know, yelling on stage like that really helped me to yell on stage like this today. So, you know, and I do really miss that moment. We bring her back. This was a TOI that you know, also known as the most stressful experience of my entire life. But no, it was a really engaging and challenging experience. And I think it definitely helped us all develop skills in marketing and entrepreneurship and all things very important things that are going to be one day in the real world. And if nothing else, I'm going to make my science and Instagram pages. It's a win. This was why I decided. We had, I believe, two wonderful important projects focused around male breast cancer. And I'm actually not to make this about me again. I was actually the head of the last group, which focused around supporting LGBTQ+ people in the community. And I think everybody involved felt like we all did some really important advocacy and education. And it was really, really nice to be able to make a change, you know? Of course, you all remember we all had our different Tuesday activities last year, including, hillwalking, gym, tennis, taekwondo, going to the workshop center, even swimming. It was a really, really great way to unwind and gloss and see on what is that space of the worst day of the week. And I agree with such a chance. Oh, this was the road safety trip. I'm sure you all remember we had road safety last year. We got half a year actually to go on a road safety trip and drive, you know, real cars like big boys and girls. It taught us a lot about how to navigate real world situations and pass our theory tests and all kinds of different things. This was the PDSS trip, and once again, about half a year ended up getting to go to a real life beach. You guys remember going places? Me neither. And you see the play examples of like bombs were drift and all kinds of cool other natural occurrences in the real world. Frivolous, the weather looked fantastic. The trip to Waterford IT on its open day, this was such a fun day and a really, really great way to experience college courses and the structure of that kind of life and all the different facilities there were and lectures to sit in on. And hey, we got the right lessons today at school. So. We have possibly my favorite part of this presentation. This is a few pictures of our glow up over the years. This is the people. But listen, if you don't like what you see, you can direct all of your complaints on your door. I have nothing to do with the making of this presentation. Don't shoot the messenger. Can you guys actually believe that we've done so much? Like, that is the smart. And then, of course, we move on to some more recent pictures of us, you know, you've been having fun, you know, all just enjoying our transition year, enjoying our experience, and having a great time. Oh, and finally, we move on to our junior surf results. I very, very threw up on that day, which was super fun for me, but overall, I think I was just having all my grades in my hands after such a long wait, but I think we all over. I think, in general, the vibes were just really, really good on this day, the energy, there was so much tension, but in like a fun way, and just missed the energy. You know? And listen, I know as well as I do the parts you are here, possibly thinking of exactly as well. Well, I think we already threw ourselves into everything and gave it a go, and we probably looked pretty stupid doing it, but we learned and had fun. And that's what matters. So, like, fair play us. Here is the two I think of.
Thank you very much. Now, we're going to move on to another set of awards, and that's the Bachelor of Awards, the President's Award. And it was some achievements for our students who managed to reach out to the Bachelor of Awards during the year last year with all the announcements. Now, the Bachelor Award is an award by the President's Award to young people who participate in the following activities for 1 hour a week, 14 weeks, 2 of the activities for an hour a week, 26 weeks, and a third activity also. So, we have a range of skills, including, for example, a new language or a new instrument or craft. We have physical recreation, we have team sports, and swimming and cycling. We have community involvement, which could be visiting a nursing home, and your local community care, your local charter shop, my accounts, and also as participating in Venture Germany and Venture Germany. Making an extremely difficult year for the last 2020 to complete your challenges due to the lockdown, and thankfully, gosh, a lot of students changed their challenges to super restrictions, and the Venture Germany was replaced by a COVID. So, without further ado, we want to recognize those students who completed their projects and received the bronze GOSH award from President of Ireland in Florida. We have Sophie Bain, Mia Bagley, Shona Byrne, Ethan Kennedy. Then a big thanks to Ms. Green and Ms. Byrne and the students who coordinated this and the students all across the Green Department as well as the awards and the medals. Also, for us, we have Eva Levin, Eva Murphy, Eva Moore, and Isabel Levin. Moving on to the 4-0. We have Ella Austin, Hilary Carroll, Laura Donovan, Anya Moore, Abby Joyce. Zoe Cadis, Dean McGuinness, Carol O'Keefe, Grace Stedman, and Hannah Tully. And well done, a lot of students and a wonderful achievement. Thank you, Mr. Rich. This time we have our chat group, and they're going to give us a rendition of their set of beats.
Thank you.
Thank you for our official musicians there, and thank you very much. Now, we're going to move on to our Bravo Awards. And we had a very entertaining night way back last January. I can't remember now. And the Bravo Approach of January was always one of the highlights of the year. And this year we had excerpts from three debates, and we really worked with you to have creating these entertainment. Each year has been made, and we already managed to honor some new stars in the making, and it was all different for your group of commissioners last January. So we have three pieces that we did. In addition, which was produced by Gene O'Reilly, also by Gene O'Reilly, we had a section from Dancing and Doing Zen, and then we had Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory, produced by his screenplay. And we have some awards here presented today for participants in these, from our class 4-0 and 4-11, who took part in Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory, recipients of our awards for that, Victor Bay Award, Corey Gilbert, Connor Neville, and Patrick Murphy. Well done, Yeah, a big thanks to Ms. Finlay and to Gene O'Reilly for producing those shows last year. Now, we're going to move on to our French exchange, and that French exchange program thankfully went ahead last year with our park school in Chapel-Montier in France, and was open to the second year, third years, and transition years. And some of your transition years participated in a wonderful exchange trip, and we have a presentation to three paper students for producing their journals for the week while they were in France, and they are going to be presented by Mr. Kalman, who helped make students. And the awards are going to Rima Murphy, Eva Morton, and Mari Coyle. Section, and it's a huge part of transition year every year. And last November, you got to experience 1 week in the workplace, and you gain experiences in very diverse areas, as we said, the Royal College of Surgeons of Ireland, appointment schools, other areas in the hospitals, stroke medical service, people working in the Irish Times, working in Serbian, architects' offices, visitors' offices, and accountancy offices, to name a few. And we have some bites now, and these are our reward for students who kept exceptional diaries for their week on their faces. And we are going to ask Ms. Shulman now to come up and present these awards. And thank you very much, Ms. Shulman, to the board and the experience program every year for such a large group of students in transition year at White Hour and Six Hour. And our awards for 4L, 4-2, Sophie Bate, and Eva Kennedy. Now, Jump Chore always provides talented
section as the area of our Champions Senior Program, as you have seen from Max's presentation earlier on. And this year, our last, your senior year group was no different. Again, the two girls, they qualified for the regional final and participated in the Relove Fashion Competition in Dublin also. And our two girls, Leva Allen here before, she represented their company. They collected all the points and dyed them to do some capacity tests that we saw in the presentation. I'm going to present Nina now with the award for her participation in Jump the Jordan. Well done, Nina. Thank you, Mr. King. Now, Mr. King, we might ask you to stay there for the Build the Bank section. And our Build the Bank forum, again, it's a huge highlight for transition year every year. It gives students participating a great outcome to build on a lot of the skills and develop a lot of skills throughout the program. These include teamwork, communication, and organization. And we have quite a few of the students here in front of us today who are part of the Build the Bank team, who set high targets for themselves and work really, really hard to achieve them. So, in 4L, we have Shauna Byrne, Keane O'Toole, James Doyle, and Cleaver Murphy. Also, part of the team are in 4O, Corey Cunningham, and Nemo Hannah. Now, just this year, as you students were quite well known, that it wasn't all just for the games and modules and programs, and in fact, we spent over 70% of their time working on academic subjects throughout the year. And we feel it's very important to recognize that and recognize students who work hard and need all of you work hard, but still work exceptionally hard and exceptionally well throughout the year. And we want to recognize that here now with our current Intervena Awards for academic excellence in your base classes. And for Ellen, these awards go to Shauna Byrne and James Doyle. This award will be shared between two students, and then you can swap it over in January if that's okay. Thank you, Mr. Barnwell, for lending that. Thanks, James, for your gentlemanly on you. Now, from 4O, we have Grace Stephan and Isabella Lowe. Now, we have a brand new award this year, a new category, and first up, tell us a little bit about that, and we're going to hear from our former TY coordinator, Ms. Helen Early.
Hello everyone, this is Lee here. I hope you're all keeping well, and I want to congratulate you on your TY Wednesday. What a wonderful achievement. Well done on your portfolios and certificates, along with your special awards, and so far in each and every year. I'm glad to announce that I will be with you for the TY celebration. What a great opportunity to learn about this special. I'm excited to be back to the work today. I'm excited to be back to the work today. Nobody would have come to see me in the There's well done for your participation in the program. I wish you every blessing and every happy and thanks for the good feeling and success of the school. And I know that if I want to have a good time. I have such wonderful memories of teaching Sunday at you in my classroom in the last several years. It was a real privilege for me. So well done on the two of you and the entire department of my own life.
Thank you.
So, this media was talking about what future needs for the future needs for our time. Really, this part was one of the last year. So, radiation, radiation, radiation. Assuming every module and all that the laws and offer, and very short year to show radiation in all programs that they were on. And the recipients of the elderly future needs for Now, I'd like to invite Ms. Lovelock to say a few words before we get on to the spirit of the EYUR and the Super Bowl. Thank you, Ms. Lovelock.
Good afternoon, everybody. Like I said to the other people that it's more than earlier, I am very glad for the numbers in Chicago and the moment of tomorrow. But before I start, before addressing, I would like to say a special thank you to someone who was very adamant, or two people who were very adamant at the end of May that they were moving to the Antifa celebration. She was just as disappointed as was. Mrs. Barber and Mr. Kane both decided that this would take place. And they even said if it had to be on the basketball courts, they were having a celebration from the glass to our glass. They have felt very strongly and have been a great group and have worked with the committee in so many ways and they wanted to honor all of them. So could we give Mrs. Barber and Mr. Kane a we all know what our mission statement is. Caring, challenging, and achieving together. Sometimes we think of mission statements as being airy, fairy things that don't really make the two paths on the rise. They're not real. But let me tell you, I think for you, the last 2020, our mission statement said everything about you. The caring is, you were a great group. You all sort of helped each other. You can see that on the photographs today, right from day one. You cared and you showed it in so many ways. Challenging. Not that you were challenging, but you certainly lived through challenging times. As Mrs. Byrne said, nobody knew on the 12th of March that that would be the last time you would be able to see the academic year. You took the challenges, whether it was from work, whatever it was, right to right, and you gave it your best. I've seen the activity you were involved in, and I never imagined that some of you would be doing yours, and maybe didn't imagine yourselves. Some of you had personal challenges, and I'll go back to the care you were there to support each other. Achieving together. You've achieved a lot. We've seen that today, and that's what is true very well. Thank you very much, guys. But you've achieved so much. Those of you who have received awards, and to all of our portfolios, and keep those safe and look back, remembering the real interest to you. Mrs. Byrne said, it's not what happens, it's how we react. And I want to say, we're very proud of you. How we have reacted, how we have moved forward, and how now, as you move into victory, you are embracing the leading cycle, beautiful British civil society. I just want to share with you an email that I received from a parent this morning. And this was a girl who has finished a number of years later in Washington. But this was a girl that missed her first college course by 5 months. And I clearly remember the day of that. So, the email says, and as I said, I just received it this morning. She sought over missing the city by 5 months. She could easily have stayed at home. I literally had to push her to go and take bio science. She sobbed the day I left the door. But she did her 2 years for level 7B in bio science. Then level 8 in molecular mechanisms of disease. And now she's doing her master's in Trinity in immunology. And she's talking about doing a second master's for a 4-year college. She's absolutely amazing. Being pulled out this year in the middle of her lab work for her thesis was dreadful, but she managed to get through. How I wish the students this year could just see 4 or 5 years down the road and know that persistence, anything is possible. That they will be okay. That they can find a way if they work hard. It may take a little longer, but it can be done. It is so hard for young people who are vulnerable at this age to know that things can out if you hold in them. Now, while this character is talking to our legal certificate students, I think it's equally as important for you because you are setting out on the path now, moving forward, to thinking about where you want to be, what you want to do, and we know that you will get there. You have shown that grit and resilience already. You have shown talent, imagination, intuition, all of those things. I could go on and on, but you have shown all of those in so many different ways. And I want to congratulate you and thank you very much. Now, we move on to our Spirit of TY award. The Spirit of TY, what is it? It's many things, many facets, but it goes to somebody who's embraced everything, has given everything a go, has been dedicated, has looked out for others, has enjoyed their time, has worked hard academically as well. But I think someone who's just got on with things and got on with it. And I think this is one of the first times that we just haven't had a spirit of TY. I'm going to ask Mr. Finn to come up now and present it. But we have spirits of TY. So will I go ahead and squirrel in us? Okay, the spirits of TY are Quiva Murphy and Potter Bowman. And the team began the transition here in Washington. We can't be here today, but to send us a message. My sincere congratulations to all the students who participated in and completed transition year in Washington in 2020. My function is to say well done to the recipient who has been named student of the year. This is an amazing achievement and an indication of more success to come. Genuine success is about many things, but in particular, it is about the kind of person you are and the positive impact you have had on the world. Always strive to live a life you are proud of, to do your best in all your endeavors, to stand up for things that are right, and to become the best person you can be. And always think of others, especially those who have been helping and support. The trophy presented is a depiction of the children of war, and it represents times of change, a adjustment, and reclamation. I'm sure you'll find a solid and significant meaning for this in your own life as you go forward. I will say a special thank you to Mr. Phillips, and I would ask Mr. Finn now to present this year's Student of the Year to Isabella McCormick.
Thank you.